So, gold, Argentine tango for the street Latin. Again, like our other quick demos, this is purely for your memory. If you want more detail about how to break it down and things to do, come and talk to us, drop us a note in comments, call us, see us on a lesson.
Have a look at some of the other tutorials, some of the steps we do cover and the other things.
Yeah. Here we go. There's our front, starting with just a small side step left, right, into a chassis leading our ocho atrás, 2, 3, double back for colgada. Coming through the castigada, a little change of weight for la pis, and again, going into an axis turn to the left, walk it out, into resolution with a lunge, and then a resolution. Where do we go from there? We go for el arreste, the drag, going straight into la calcita, which then brings to for an ocho, ocho again leading into a sentada, gancho, and a rolling sentada. In which she has the sentada, lead inside gancho, sentada again, come in front, man has the weight change for the opposition lunge, lower as high as you like it, weight change again for the gentleman, for the resolution. Slipping back into a salida start for a gancho, caminanda, taking that into the bicycle, walking through the ochos, 2, 3, 4, la escapada, into diamond run, which takes you into ocho atrás, like a repeat at the start, a little callback. But this time, with the three colgadas, and then whatever you fancy after that. Done. Deal. There you go. Gold, Argentine tango. Give it a shot. Yeah, get up, get dancing.